Hi, I'm Mary Leisenring. The decennial census is critical for communities and also used for the purpose of apportionment and redistricting. Welcome to the comprehensive course for accessing 2020 census redistricting data. This course is divided into two parts that offer in-depth information on a variety of topics and resources. Part one is for everyone, and it kicks off by covering some background information on the 2020 census and the redistricting data program, helping you to understand the connection between the decennial census and redistricting. By the end of part one, you should know what redistricting data are available, the purpose for that data, and the methods you have available to you for how to access it. Because redistricting data can be accessed from multiple places and come in different formats, I will explain these to you and help you understand which search method may be best for your needs.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Barker. I'll be co-facilitating this course with Mary. Part two focuses on demonstrating how to access redistricting data. You will have four pathways to choose from. Your first learning pathway will teach you how to access data using the File Transfer Protocol site, or FTP for short. I'll show you step by step how to locate, import, extract, and download the data. In your second learning pathway, you will learn how to use data visualizations to identify trends and changes in your area. In the third learning pathway, you will learn how to use data.census.gov to access data tables, create thematic maps, and download the data. In your last and fourth pathway, you will learn how to make calls to the Census Bureau API, Application Program Interface.
Here is a visual of the learning paths. Lessons 1 through 3 are universal and support your learning for all of the learning paths in Part 2. Of course, you can select more than one method to access redistricting data, so pick as many learning paths as you like. In Lesson 3, you will learn more about the four paths in Part 2 in order to determine which paths meet your data needs and skill level.